Hi! In this video tutorial, I will show you how to generate an augmented reality model starting from Keyshot and how to share it with a few clicks. In Keyshot, it will be enough to export the model into GLB format. So let's go to File, Export, select GLB GLTF, assign a meaningful name, press Save and Export. Let's browse to the My AR Studio website and drag the GLB file into the interface. The model will show up immediately. You generate a poster, that is the first image that will be displayed during loading, and assign the lighting. At this point, your model is ready, so click Save and Publish. Once uploaded and converted, you will find the 3D model in the Projects page. You can see the Universal Viewer, which is the central panel with the 3D viewer where you can rotate and zoom the object. At the bottom right, you can find the QR code that allows instant access to augmented reality. There are several options for sharing the model. You can send a direct link to the Universal Viewer via WhatsApp, email, or other channels, and this link will show your model on any modern browser, on desktop and smartphones, and in augmented reality on Apple iOS and Android devices. You can also easily embed the 3D viewer on any website. Just copy the snippet and paste it into your web page. Remember that My AR Studio has an integrated cloud hosting system. You don't have to manage the hosting of your models to view or share them. You can also download the QR code in high definition, perfect for printing. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. I remind you to subscribe to our channel not to lose any news. And I invite you to watch our videos for more information about Keyshot and My AR Studio.